waiting. Katie, get your skinny ass over here.
I can't. I love you. You can do this.
It's gonna be awesome.
Katie, don't be such a pussy.
Hey. You wish.
Sleepover, ninth grade.
Ugh. Gross. Ugh. How come you remember everything?
Loved it.
Is Katie playing? I only want to do it if she's doing it.
She's playing. Katie's fine.
I'm not taking drugs.
You're playing. She's playing.
Okay, everybody ready? Do it, Katie Cakes.
Where's you, Zoe?
Katie, you got this.
What is it?
I put my hand in the medicine cabinet of life and pulled out 6 pills. Life is random, it's chaos.
Chaos sounds like math.
Put yourself in the hands of chaos. Mm.
I think I feel it.
Yeah. Already?
Yeah.
Look at the light. You'll be able to tell.
Oh, my Lord, here's a just reward. Bring me my devil just behind the door, she said, and flies down the road like thunder. Home at last, but you're fading fast. A friend see glass, the last song sung, and freedom is its home. And we'll go flying through the kingdom of the universe. But if you get there first, fly.
For not taking at least a year off before grad school.
Is it? But you just said kind of kicking my ass for not taking a year off.
Cheeky. It's good. Unbelievable.
Oh my god, dude. Seriously? Sorry.
Day drunk, also ecstasy.
No kidding.
You love it.
I am so excited.
No shit.
In a month, we are gonna be shopping in New York City.
Oh my god.
What is your super cop uncle like? Is he super hot?
He's old. Older.
Semantics.
Nerd word.
I might fuck your uncle.
What?
Ew. That's disgusting.
You'll be my niece.
Ew.
Aww.
Your uncle called.
How did he sound? Did he ask for me?
Really? You're gonna spend the night at his house tomorrow, and then he will drive you up to catch the bus to the farm the next morning.
Cool. Super cool.
What kind of farm is it again?
It's a hippie farm.
It's not a hippie farm. It's a CSA. Community supported agriculture, all organic.
CSA, that's right.
Okay. Thanks, Mom.
I am so proud of you working in an organic farm. I just think that's great.
Well, we're only doing it so we can go shopping in New York.
And they say philanthropy is dead.
What's philanthropy?
You are an honor student, Sloan. Don't talk like a stripper.
Hey, strippers are people too.
Dinner's at 6.
I love your mom, and I hope she gets laid in Cuba.
Ew.
I do? Excuse me. Good for her.
Whatever.
I would.
Loosen up a little.
Oh my God, it's my mom.
Hey, your uncle's on his way.
You taking him to the airport?
Check.
Condoms?
What? I'm serious, give him condoms?
No way.
My cell phone is not gonna work in Cuba, but I will call you as soon as I get to the hotel.
Hey, you're gonna have fun.
Ah, and you are gonna be in touch with your uncle every day.
Yes, we'll text.
You'll call.
We'll call.
Hey, Mom.
What?
I can barely hear you. No. Yeah, we're with Uncle Jason.
What? I can't hear.
Mom, you're breaking up. Okay, I'll talk to you when you get back.
Okay, bye.
So, Jay, you're a cop?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, a detective, actually.
Homicide? Like The Wire?
Yeah, something like that. But I am currently on leave.
Cool. Do you currently have a girlfriend?
Yes, yeah, her name's Gemma. I'll meet her at my place.
Is it serious?
It's pretty serious.
Great to finally meet you.
You too.
Here.
What do you guys want to eat?
Anything's fine.
Cool.
But could we see our room? Right?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Yeah. It's down here.
Okay, make yourselves at home.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Come in.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Cool.
Good. Well, if you need anything, you know where it is.
Anything?
Okay. Good night.
Good night.
God. Oh, that Gemma must have some magic pussy.
I think she's okay. My mom hates her.
Okay. Listen, I've been thinking, and I really like the name Heather. It's just so 70s. Heather. Try it on me.
Sloan.
Wrong. Try it. I'm not going to bed until you try it.
No way!
I've got all night.
Heather?
Again.
Heather?
Yes.
Can we go to sleep now?
One more time, ask me a question.
Heather? Can we fucking go to sleep now?
Oh my God, I love it.
What are we gonna call you? I'm Fine.
We're gonna leave our IDs here and make up hippie farm identities. We gotta call you something.
Ripley.
Oh my god, I fucking love it! Heather and Ripley? Genius. Oh my god, they're having sex.
What? No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Yes, they are! Sloan, get back here! Sloan, get back here! Sloan!
About an hour, I just checked.
Cool. Do we need keys to the bathroom?
Sorry, ours is actually out of order. They've got one across the street.
Oh, thanks.
But if you go in there, don't drink the coffee. I'm serious, trust me. Just don't drink it. You'll never leave.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye. Love your jacket.
Thank you.
Your shoes, too. Look great.
The bus will be here in an hour.
Okay. You want me to wait with you?
Nah, it's cool.
We want to check out the local flavor.
Well, call me when you get there, okay?
I'll text.
Could you just call?
Hey, but if I can't call, I'll text.
Okay, fine. But use a word at the end of the text so I know it's you.
Okay, how about apple?
Apple is good. And then the next day, move to the alphabet. So after apple, something that starts with B.
Okay.
Why not just apple?
Because my uncle's a crazy, paranoid super cop.
It's just super cop, please. Now, Katie, can you explain why we alternate the words?
Because if the evil killers take my phone and see the word apple out of nowhere, they might think it's a code word.
Yeah. What about balls?
Could you use that in a sentence?
Absolutely, Katie. I just love...
All right, balls is fine.
That's what I always say. How about banana?
Okay. Here. Be careful, okay?
Bye.
Bye.
Nope.
Okay, give me your phone.
Why?
You will know in due time. Can we use your bathroom?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's right over there.
Thanks.
This guy caused any trouble? You guys have any pie?
Yeah, we got all kinds of pies.
You know when you get back from the bathroom and the food's already at your table?
So let me get this straight. You're working at an organic farm for a month so you can go shopping in New York City for a weekend.
That's right.
Sounds cool.
We also want to hit up Brooklyn. You know, check out some places where they film scenes from Girls. You guys have HBO?
No, ma'am.
Oh, I called you ma'am.
What are your names?
I'm Heather, and this is Ripley.
Well, it's damn nice to meet you. Heather and Ripley. I'm Jed, and this here is my brother Lucas. You know, you don't have to wait for the bus. We could drive you up to the farm.
Right there. Oh, I don't. The bus goes right there.
Well.
It's no problem.
Thanks, though.
So, come on!
I don't think it's a good idea.
He called you ma'am? Besides, look at that ass.
Which one? Right? Fine.
Yes!
Field Organic Farm. It's supposed to be off Hawkins Pickle Road.
That's right.
We just passed it.
Are we gonna turn around somewhere, or?
You'll see.
Sweet home. This is our family's place.
Shouldn't we get going? I'm sure they're expecting us.
All the farmers come up here for supplies. A few of them walk down the hill.
Oh.
I just thought I'd get you acquainted with the area. Now you know the way.
Now we know the way.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, don't leave them just standing out there, you idiots. Bring them on in. You're freaking these poor girls out.
I've just taken a pile of the oven. Kettle's on the boil.
Oh, that's not necessary.
Nonsense. We'll have a quick cup of tea and then we'll walk you on up to the farm. That way you know your way back here. Pick me up. Have a seat.
Pie smells great.
It's a blue ribbon winner.
Ain't nothing like it anywhere outside of Tyndale, Washington. You want some whipped cream with that?
Whipped cream would be awesome. Tell them we met some boys.
Great.
Thank you. It's my grandma's recipe. Better get them before they make it to the highway.
And scream. They're in a soul around here for miles, in every direction.
Let us go.
My advice, shit is gonna happen. If you wanna keep all your teeth, just go with it. It's easier.
What are you talking about?
Let me show you our amenities. What we have here are outdoor showers. Some clothing.
What?
That there is a fine mattress. Isn't exactly one of them fucking bowling ball mattresses, but it'll do just fine.
What are you gonna do with us?
Ripley.
What? No.
We got a tap of fresh well water and a small generator around back that provides power for the lamps and anything else.
You have to let us go!
That there's the toilet. We'll take care of that as required. We are, after all, not savages. We're gonna get along just fine.
Let's get a look at you. What did I tell you about this shit?
I'm sorry.
You picked the girls up in the blue truck? What did I tell you about taking the truck without asking?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Go get the other one. Ladies, I apologize. It's my job to make sure that you stay healthy. Looks like somebody named Jason is trying to text you to see if you're okay.
He's my uncle.
I'm gonna text. Everything's good. We're having fun. But these boys seem to think your name is Ripley and this phone belongs to somebody named Katie.
She's Ripley.
Why don't we let her answer? I don't think I need to tell you that something terrible is gonna happen if you lie to me.
It's Katie.
You know, because you told me the truth, I'm not even gonna hurt your friend for lying to me this time. You typed apple in your last text. I'm guessing that's the, what is that a safety word? You have to text apple so he knows that it's from you.
It's a safety word, apple.
Very good. Now we're all getting along.
So the showers are heated by the sun, you just open that up there.
I'll be down in 10 minutes.
Mother needs your help.
10 minutes!
You got five. What's going on here? Is this true?
I'm afraid it is, sir.
What's happening?
What's going on?
Oh, I couldn't keep a straight face. Oh, oh. I can't decide.
Take them both.
Jesus, Jed, I'm too old for that. No, I'll take them one at a time. I'll see you girls in about half an hour.
Oh. Fuck you!
Fellas, got anything to eat around here?
Yep.
All right.
Please don't do this. Please. Help us. Please. We can get you money. And yes, anything.
You guys have any allergies or anything?
We're allergic to being kidnapped and tortured by deliverance fucktards like your family.
Do you have any nut allergies?
No, please!
My phone?
Yeah, I have.
I keep thinking about those girls out there on their own.
Fine.
Yeah. Oh, she said she'd text when she got there.
She did.
Oh, I never got it.
She said they're fine.
Huh.
What?
No, you're right. I did get a text from Katie saying everything's fine.
Great. Can you help? My parents will be here in 10 minutes.
I specifically asked her to use a different code word every day.
Jesus.
She used the same code word from yesterday, the exact thing I asked her not to do.
Well, Jason, this is real life, not Alias. She was probably just confused.
Look alive, ladies. It's gonna be a busy day.
I think blue's my favorite color today. Yeah, I really do.
It's okay. No! No, leave her alone! Leave her alone! Stop! No!
Now, I'm just hoping you can double check. No, they...
Fuck, Jason.
Just a sec. Yeah. Are you sure they didn't show up there? This other farm, you think they may have shown up there by mistake? That'd be great, thank you. I'll be at this number. Thanks.
Are you coming or what?
They never showed up.
I'm sure they're fine. They're not 10 years old.
I gotta go up there.
I'll explain everything to your parents.
The last girls tried to escape too.
These hoods come off, and he sees you. Throw out a birthday's forever. You believe me?
He's coming.
Who's coming?
Please make sure these hoods don't come off until we take them off.
Why? Who is he?
There's something I can help you with?
Yeah, I'm here to see Sheriff Andrews. I left a few messages.
I'll take it from here. Thank you, Deputy. Hi.
Hi.
You must be Mr. Carter.
Detective Carter, actually. FBI. But I'm not here on duty. I'm concerned about my niece and her friend.
It's understandable. What can I do to help?
Well, like I said in my messages, they never showed up at the farm that they came out to work at. I think Ecofield Organics.
Hmm. Do they have any friends in the area?
No.
Well, maybe they made some new friends.
I doubt it.
Young people have a tendency to test the adults in their lives on occasion.
I don't think that's the case.
And it's doubly difficult with young girls. If they're the free spirit type, they'll often take off on their own for a while.
No way.
You sure?
Yeah, I think they were taken.
What makes you think they were taken?
She didn't use the code.
The code?
Yeah, when she texted, she didn't use the proper code word.
I'll tell you what, I'll look into it. Go home, get some rest. My deputies and I will question everybody at that farm. We have your number.
Go get the other one. What's wrong with her?
What do you think?
You shouldn't have lied about that text to your uncle. We can't have the FBI poking around up here. Get rid of these two.
Dump them where we dumped the others, just outside the city.
What about some new girls?
Well, there's another bus coming in tomorrow. If they find these girls by the morning, they're gonna leave us alone by the afternoon.
Closed.
Look, I just want to ask you a few questions, okay? It's about two missing girls.
I got a pistol underneath this counter, so if you're thinking of robbing me, you best move on.
No, I'm a detective. Okay, with the FBI.
Oh, shit.
My niece and her friend are missing. Last place I saw them was here. Well, across the street.
Couple blondes, both crazy hot.
Yeah, you saw them?
Yeah. Short-haired, she used my facilities. Bathroom.
Did they mention anything? Were they with anyone else?
Said they were gonna work on one of them organic farms. A couple of guys picked them up.
What guys?
See them around a few times, you know, good looking, if that's the sort of thing. 20s, cowboy types.
What were they driving?
Blue pickup. 69 GMC 910, great shape.
Girls seem scared?
No, they didn't seem scared. The short hair. She didn't seem like she'd be scared of anything.
All right. Is there anything else? Thanks.
Blue pickup had a bumper sticker. Said, my other ride's your mom.
Okay, thanks.
We have to get out of here.
I'm so tired.
I know, but listen, I heard them talking yesterday and they said they're gonna kill us.
Don't touch these two to the sheriff arrives.
Okay.
It's on the house.
Where are they going?
Into town.
They're going to get more girls, aren't they?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
What happened to the girls that were here before us?
I don't wanna think about them.
They're dead, aren't they?
No.
Did you love them? You love me, don't you?
I'm not supposed to.
But I want you to touch me.
I didn't think you liked me.
Well, you have to understand. It's hard given the circumstances.
No, I understand.
So.
girl's uncle asked about a blue pickup. I don't give a fart's fuck if it's a classic. You tell Boris to burn that fucking truck with the bodies. I'm on my way to pick up the girls now.
We have a problem.
We need gas for this.
Gas is out, out back.
Cool.
Paper or plastic?
Do you know someone named Boris? He drives a blue truck.
What can we do you for?
Well, I was parking, and I backed into somebody's truck. But when I went back with a pen to write a note, the truck was gone.
I didn't get the license plate, but it was a 1969 blue GMC pickup, and it had a bumper sticker that said, well, I don't want to say it here.
What did it say?
It said, my other ride is your mom.
What do you think it means? It's about fucking Marge.
Oh, my! Just a second. Just a second, I'll check the file. Okay. Here it is.
Yes.
The only 69 GMC registered here is for somebody named Boris Carlson.
Do you know where I can find this Boris?
The address isn't listed here, but I can get it from the DMV.
I would really appreciate it.
Just let me make a quick call.
Okay, thank you so much.
Pleasure.
You're feeling better.
Those things are awesome. Oh, hey, Boris.
Please.
We found some rusty nails in your drawer, which is awesome.
I have money.
We tried that too. The money thing.
You think more? A few more.
I have lots of money in this house.
Where?
I tell you, you let me go.
If there's enough money in there, maybe.
Where?
It's in the green toolbox in the other room. It should be at least $100,000.
Oh. It's not bad, Boris. Not bad at all.
Please.
Hello? No, sweetie, I'm sorry. Look, I have to go, okay? This is just not a good I will make it up to your parents. Wherever you like, yeah.
I gave you the money, now please let me go.
Well, he did give us the money. True.
Please.
Okay, Boris, just one more thing and you're gonna be okay.
Anything.
Where can I find the man with the mask?
I've told you everything you want to know. I've done everything you've asked. Now, please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear to God. You promised! You promised me!
Why?
You were gonna kill us, Boris. Fuck you.
You might feel a little bit of pressure.
No, no. Okay, I gotta go.
Did you ever forgive the one who cast it all aside? Did you ever look at them with more sympathetic eyes? I thought the exhibition had changed, but it didn't, it remained the same. And anyone who could see through you did, and it was all the same.
Oh. Oh. He didn't make it.
You alone?
My guys are all out on roadblocks.
All right.
The wife?
Yeah.
You calling her back?
No, no, I'm gonna try my niece again just in case. Where are they?
Jezebel, you should know, I have a loving good shepherd, His Holiness Jesus Christ, on my side.
I have a BFF.
Sure.
I'll be right back. Want anything?
Jeremiah, 4610. And the sword shall devour. And it will even satiate and drunk with their blood. For the Lord God of hosts, call the staff of Mark.
Matches. Did you miss us?
Shit.
Thy nakedness shall be uncovered, yea! Thy shame shall be seen. I will take my vengeance. And I will not come to thee as a man! Isaiah 47:3.
This place used to be part of a bed and breakfast deal. They used it in a movie once.
You know you won't get away with this.
You know what happened to those girls is nothing compared to what's gonna happen when I find them.
Fuck you!
You know they'll be looking for me, right?
Oh, they'll find you. Well, they'll find your body soon enough.
What, did you guys miss the financial crisis or what?
Help me! Help me!
Pick a hand.
What?
Pick a hand. Oh, you're lucky. You've seen Deer Hunter, right? It's a classic. Pick a hand.
Please. What?
Not so lucky this time.
What?
One bullet. 5 shots.
No. No.
Oh. Ready? Here we go.
No!
Turn.
fucking bitches! You fucking bitches! You fucking bitches!
How are you holding up?
Hey, what's happening?
No.
One last shot. You're doing great.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I will never.
Fucking bitches.
Where's the sheriff?
They killed him. They said to free you.
Who told you to free me?
We drugged you. Oh. Same shit you used on us.
What the fuck did you do to my boy?
Steph. We drugged him too.
No.
I can't believe you guys actually have books.
No, I'll do anything. Please. No.
What else?
Again.
Oh my God.
What? You didn't think we were monsters.
It's okay.
But you're monsters.
No. No. No, no, please.
I guess we're kind of monsters now, too.
No. Please.
Bye.
Surprise.
No, please, no.
Mother.
Not Lucas, please. Please.
Mother, I told you we shouldn't be doing this shit.
What do you think? Well, as far as angry redneck sex traffickers go, he was the nice one.
Please don't kill me. I'm so sorry. I didn't want them to.
Aw. Well, that's nice, Lucas. Catch.
What's this for?
You're right-handed.
Yeah, so?
Hit your mother with the bat.
No.
If you don't, we'll kill you.
No, no, no. No.
No. Do it!
No, no, no!
I can't.
Well, then we're just gonna have to shoot you.
If you let me go, I won't say anything, I swear.
What do you think, Katie?
Well...
Well, shoot him again with the gun in his own hand. I saw it on Dexter. You have to match the trajectory. That is smart thinking. We have to make sure we get his prints on everything.
You will never get away with this.
Crazy human sex trafficker kills six and then self. Classic murder-suicide.
They'll find you.
My uncle's a cop and he laughs at all that CSI shit. He says he wishes it were like that.
We wiped everything clean. Except for these weapons, which only have Lucas's prints on them.
I have money.
Where?
I have at least 100 grand, but you have to promise that you won't kill me.
I promise.
It's in the cookie jar.
Classic. Thanks.
Thanks. But let me go. Let me go.
I don't think so.
You promised that you wouldn't kill me. You promised.
I won't tell you.
You will never get away with this.
Everything okay with Gemma?
Yeah, we worked it out.
Great.
You don't mean that, but it is great.
Mm. Katie, your uncle's here. Hey. All right, you will call or text every day.
We will.
And don't worry about the time difference. It's never too late.
New York is only a couple hours ahead.
Get out of here. I shouldn't be worried, right?
No, don't worry. They're smart girls. I'll be fine.
Thank you.
a summer farmer can't complain. The Clementina says she'll wait. Those seaside houses sure look fine. Sure obligation to remind. We thought of giving up the practice. She thought of staying out all night. No, that broke your heart. Season leads on simple.